Verb goes that time and tide wait for none. Hello friends, this is Abu Talha before you. Today I am gonna share you my bachelor experience. You know, recently I have just completed my bachelor course from Islamic University under the Faculty of Theology and Islamic Studies. You know, I scored for my bachelor course 3.77. It's really marvelous score for me because after that in CGPA, 3.77 is a great score. You know what I have really gained from during my bachelor 4 years? Today I'm gonna share you. You know, when I admitted into Islamic University under the Faculty of Theology and Islamic Studies, I really have a plan, course plan, that what I will do university 4 years. For that purposes, I admitted into Kushtia Technical Training Center for computer course, and down there I completed hardware and software course, 6 months training. And you know, during my second year I went to Mentor English Language Institute to learn English language. You know, down there I also completed basic, that means elementary course, advanced with professional course. And now it's a great news for me that I've been working as a coordinator with them. And you know, during my third year I completed a course at Cypher written course, and after completing that I have opportunity to work with most prominent daily English newspaper, the Daily Sun. Thankfully still now I am contributing with them as an article writer. I also taking preparation at BCS Confidence to be a BCS cadre. You know, BCS cadre is a prestigious job, so still now I am learning from them to be a BCS cadre.